Hi, YouTube.
Here we go.
For cast off.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
My controller glowing on it. By the way, YouTube, if you see a green glare, it's because my controller is made by aliens. I should probably turn it off and just turn it to vibrate.
At the beginning,
Surprise! Really? Really? No, we can't die in the end. Don't let me die. The beach will stay here. Run as fast as possible.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient. They weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Hurley, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
2 seconds to help us. You would have been the one to train. Oh, dude! The one in our team. It would take a chance meeting some 400 miles from the big city. So we were like, sorry, YouTube, but I think the game should have been based on these people. But then again, I've pretty much seen them in action. Not in real life, of course, I'm not that weird. Do I have a lot of credits now? Oh, wait. Alright, YouTube. We're gonna start from the beginning now.